It is year two of our Sweets for Your Sweetie segment. This made me so happy to do.
I'm so overwhelmed already just standing here looking at all these. I feel like I'm in a sugar coma, just breathing it all in.
Well, we have lots of fine chocolate, some stuff that's born and raised in LA, and also a New York favorite that is in LA now. I'm gonna get started.
Yeah, go for it.
This is Mignon chocolate, and how beautiful is this little case here, and it has a velvet heart. So for people like Robert who want to feel things and say they have a, what is it?
No, it truly feels magnificent.
It does.
It's so soft. It's so softer than a puppy.
I'm not gonna put it on my face because I'll get makeup on it, but I would.
Softer
if I wasn't on camera.
So we'll start with, and I love the story of this chocolate shop. They have three locations, two in Glendale, one of them is at Brand, by the way, and one in Pasadena. So this family dates back to the early 1900s. They went through the Soviet Union. The matriarch of the family, or the patriarch of the family, was arrested and was taken into prison and then escaped and found his family in Tehran. And then they started making chocolates, and it's like, everything in the world said, you guys are not gonna succeed in this family business, and they pulled through and created this dynasty of delicious chocolates that is local to Southern California. And I just love their story. They said they loved America and the American dream, and they drove with this passion for capitalism to succeed in this country, and they've done so.
Wow.
So now we have this beautiful chocolate box. Andy, you're already diving in.
Oh yeah.
So this is the Lover's Heart. It's a 30-piece red velvet heart box filled with strawberry hearts, passion fruit, mango, spicy caramel, red champagne, and some 60% dark chocolate. And they are all beautiful.
Those dark chocolate
glossy.
Pink lips are very good.
Mm-mm-mm.
This one is spicy.
Yes, I know. I accidentally ate one.
And Sam doesn't eat spicy. And I heard about it all morning.
Can I see it?
So you want me to eat it?
Yeah, show me.
It's like blue and orange or pink
it.
Freckled.
Oh wow, yeah, it's very pretty.
It's beautiful. So that's part of the heart, Lover's Heart.
Spicy caramel?
It's spicy caramel.
But it's not violently spicy, right? It's nice and
it's got a kick.
Sir.
Yes.
Sir.
I don't think this is the spicy one. Oh, there it is.
Yeah.
That's nice.
It's a spicy one.
No, but it's not scary spice.
Okay, but the
other one.
The poor
baby spice.
We have up here is beautiful, and this is part of, look how cute, it's like a little hat. Anyway.
Wait a minute, hold on. Yeah, we do. I'm sorry.
Yes, we do. Thank you.
Oh.
I feel like I'm getting crowned.
There you go.
Is this what it's like to be Lou Parker?
Mm-hmm. Except you can't eat that because it's got milk in it.
Oh yeah, that's
She's
true.
Vegan. Okay.
Okay, so this is the long stem strawberry dipped in chocolate.
That's
and it's
a different,
not just any
long stem's
chocolate.
Different than the short stem.
I mean, this is just a jumbo strawberry.
That's a big boy.
It's a big boy. 58% dark chocolate.
Wow.
With gold. Oh, I knew it was gonna fall off. With 24 karat gold edible flakes drizzled on top, surrounded with dark chocolate ganache cups, fresh raspberries, blackberries, blueberries, golden berries. Ooh, Andy, that looks so cute on you.
Thank you. I feel like I work at a hotel.
And you
in
got
some
into
music
this,
video.
Right? With the
yeah,
ganache
I had one of the ganaches that had a little raspberry on it, and it was delicious.
Oh, wonderful.
So while you take a munch.
Again, this is Mignon chocolate, and it's spelled like a filet mignon, if you were wondering. They are in Glendale in two locations and in Pasadena. The shop is adorable. The chocolates are wonderful. It's a family-owned business. It's been owned for decades by this family, and you can find it 877-9-MIGNON if you want to pop in, follow them on Instagram,
very cool.
Social media. It's a, I just like featuring, you know, local LA centric shops.
Cool, yeah.
They certainly are, so.
Okay, well let's move to Compartes then if we continue on to our local LA stuff. So you gotta get these before they sell out because they have only produced 300 for the whole season. What we're talking about here is this big old box.
Ooh.
This heart that has all the individual pieces of chocolate in it. It is the Chocolate Hearts Luxe Gift Box. Some say it's the world's most beautiful chocolate box. I don't like to single out chocolate boxes and make other ones feel bad, but that is pretty phenomenal. Yeah, just hold it there. Keep it there for the whole, that's perfect, great. Featuring gourmet chocolate ganaches, bonbons, truffles, and caramels decorated for Valentine's Day with pink, red, purple, and other hand-designed chocolate patterns. It features Jonathan Graham's signature 2019 design of hand-drawn lips eating the Compartes chocolate truffles. So this is what you feel like when you take a little quick bite of these, like Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones.
That's it. It looks like a Rolling Stones chocolate
But
box.
Able to eat chocolate.
But the actual chocolates have art on them too.
Oh yeah, so Compartis, you know, this, they're famous for these real tasty chocolates, and then of course the bars, which they also gave us, which have
little lips on them.
And pieces in them. Have you ever seen these?
Oh, I have. Close up? Yes.
Give me a second here while I
okay,
get
so
these out.
Compartis only made 300 of these boxes. I know Oprah has hand selected a couple boxes as well. They're about $100 for a gourmet truffle box. We have the California Love chocolate bar. This one has dark chocolate and pretzels. Strawberry shortcake. This one is, as explained, white chocolate Robert with strawberries and shortcake. Yes. And this one's lavender violet. This one gives you a little artsy vibe.
Yeah. Whoa. You were surprised, whoa, huh, Robert? When you open them up, they have all the individual pieces of the...
Are those... Wait a second. Are those animal crackers?
They're animal crackers.
They are.
Wow.
This is the pink elephant's box. It's dark chocolate with frosted cookies on it.
Very good.
And they say... Nostalgia is an ingredient.
Oh,
that's so
sweet.
Funny. That's so cute.
Okay, and finally though.
Hold on, this is not fair. I'm right here with nothing. I need to eat something.
Do you want this?
Throw me a chocolate, please.
Go give him the animal one.
Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Okay, excuse me.
Oh.
Flying in.
There it is. Look at that. Ooh, yeah. Yummy. Yummers.
Good stuff. It smells so good over here. All right, our final.
And Compartis, didn't they just open? I think in August, they opened the chocolatier shop. So you
they
can
have
actually
two locations.
Go
you can
go.
Out. There's one in WeHo. There's
in
one
Beverly
in Century
Hills,
City
I think
Mall.
You can see
also,
the chocolate getting made.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay. Finally, Milk Bar. Of course, you know Christina Tosi from everywhere on TV in the food world. She's from New York originally. Momofuku Milk
I feel
Bar.
Like I got the golden. I got a golden ticket.
Milk Bar also is now in LA. After a couple years, they have provided us with this. This is called the Group Hug, which is a mini B-Day cake, a 4-inch B-Day cake, a dozen truffles here. Boxes, an assorted cookie tin that comes with all kinds of cookies like the compost one, which is very popular, this corn cookie that Robert wanted to try.
Looks really good.
And the thing that's so great about these is that they are soft. They are so soft. But this is what you really came for, I understand.
The mini cake?
Yeah, look at that.
Oh my goodness.
Stark, can you get a close-up on this with that camera? Is that available for you?
Birthday boy, Stephen Stark is in the house.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, that is gorgeous.
Hold on. Wait, one second.
This is Christina's original, and it's made with a vanilla infused milk. So if you guys haven't seen or you don't know the story, it's the idea of what you get at the end of your cereal is kind of the flavor. In this case, it's vanilla, and that's the birthday cake truffle. And the mini cake is popular right now because usually they only serve the big cakes. Mini cake is meant for two people.
Yeah.
So it's a perfect little Valentine's
Day
treat.
Or one very sad person, like myself.
I mean.
Oh, you're going to be very happy at the end of that.
Yeah, though. I was going to say, yeah. You're going to be very happy yeah. when you're eating that.
And of course, the little truffles, which travel well, incidentally.
And right now for Valentine's Day, you can get these cool little Valentines to put on your cookies. And they're so funny.
Well, how'd you pronounce?
Like looking like Valentine's with an N.
With
looking
an
like
N.
a snack. That's so cute. You're my butter half. There's nothing crummy about you. You're a real slice of heaven. I think
yeah,
I can keep
great.
Going. They're very funny.
Cool. So yeah, Melrose, Beverly Hills, and where
this
can we grab
corny,
these?
This is corny, but, and it's the corn cookie. Very funny.
Oh, that's great.
Minot Chocolate is in Glendale, two locations in Pasadena
Love
as
it.
Well. So
right
these
on.
Are some sweets for your sweetheart, or if you're among friends, you can share with all of us, you know, like just between guys and gals, Galentine's Day. I think in the Facebook group, they called it Brolentine's Day.
Love that.
For you two.
Josh Brolentine's Day.
Josh Brolentine's Day. Anyway, thank you so much for watching on this Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day, you guys. I think I spend more time with you guys than anybody else in my life.
So. Happy Valentine's Day, guys.
Happy Valentine's
How
Day.
How dare you
Love
end the
you.
Show with
Happy
an
Valentine's
M.
Day. God bless us, everyone. Stark, you want a bite?
Or as Bobby ended the Alexa update, Happy Valentine's Day.
Wait, hold on. You
I love
here.
You.
Yesterday, you might have seen Glenn get fed yesterday
oh,
on
yes,
TV.
Oh, yeah, a meat
and
roast.
Now I want to pay
oh,
it forward.
Oh, now Kalina's coming
continue
in.
Continue it. There we go. There we go.
Oh, yeah.